you've got new results which have come out. Lancet is exceptionally credible. What does it say? How effective is Covishield as far as the tests thus far have taken place?
So, you know, as you rightly put, Covishield has demonstrated, as per the Lancet article and publication also, excellent efficacy, especially to prevent severe disease and hospitalizations with the Delta variant, which has predominantly been the variant of concern that has spread across the globe and was in India. As you've seen, the cases come down from April, May, you know, when we started vaccinating and the program picked up. You've seen how low the cases are now, to the tune of 8 to 10,000 daily new cases in India. And this is a real world data that I've always talked about compared to efficacy trials, which give you some kind of flavor to how good a drug or vaccine is doing. But real world data is what really matters. If you look at the cases that are soaring in Europe, US, with the messenger RNA vaccines, it's very clear that those vaccines provide good short-term protection, but then because of the absence of the T-cell response, which is excellent in, you know, the viral vector vaccines, you see a decline in the antibodies, and they really need boosters sooner than later. And that's what has been recommended in the US, if you've been following what they're doing.
I think what's really impressive about what we've seen with Covishield and Delta is that it protects against severe infection. So 81% efficacy means that a lot of people have not ended up in hospital, and that progression of the disease to its worst state has not been allowed. So that's important, because overall effectiveness is 63%, which is still very credible, but that 81% is the one that's saving lives for sure.
Absolutely. And, you know, that's also the hope with Omicron, which, you know, is the latest variant of concern. We don't know how mild or severe it's going to be. The initial reports are that, you know, it's not creating a severe illness, but it's still too early to conclude on that. But today's vaccines that are licensed, let me just share that with everyone, does provide quite a bit of broad protection against all these variants. Now, specifically how effective Covishield is for this variant, like we had concluded, you know, the 81% figure you mentioned for the Delta variant. Now for Omicron, the tests are on, and in about 2-3 weeks time, we will know at least the lab tests of neutralizing antibodies, etc., to know and get an idea of how good the existing Covishield vaccine is against that. Having said that, Oxford scientists are still working on, and we hopefully will launch, if required, in 6 months, a new vaccine, which is directly a vaccine which could be a booster dose, which is specifically targeting the Omicron and other variants found on that continent, so as to give a better protection. You see, this was always going to be the strategy. First, double vaccinate with the vaccines that are licensed, which gives you that basic and general level of protection. And then you boost with newer tweaked versions of the same vaccine, which can specifically target, you know, the new variants of concern if they are spreading and creating havoc. But so far, luckily, we don't foresee that for Omicron. Of course, that can change very soon in a couple of months, like it did with Delta. So we'll just have to wait and watch.
Okay.